Hello, welcome back. A few years ago, we were in America in Houston on the 4th of July, so we took the opportunity to go fishing. John did some research online and found the best boat and skipper to go with, and we're just going to show you a little video from our trip.
Like Hannah said, it was our first time fishing in the States, and it was a lot different than the fishing that we were used to. It was quite a steep learning curve at the start. The fishing that we were used to was generally deep water and heavy gear, and here most of the fishing we were doing is only 6 to 8 feet of water and light spinning gear. The kit and the method that we were using on the day was live baiting with a little fish called a croaker, which is a member of the grunt family. These are a bycatch from the shrimp fishing, and as you can see from the video, we did quite well.
I did quite well.
As with any type of fishing, there's always an element of competition, and Hannah and I are no different. We are quite competitive. I hate to say it, but more often than not, when we fish together, she beats me, hands down.
I definitely did this time. And we just want you to pay special attention to the skipper's incredible netting skills.
Yeah. I can't watch this video without cringing every time, because I still think we're going to lose the fish. Rather than net it, I think he was probably trying to club it with the net.
We'll let you see for yourselves. Enjoy.
What they do is they get sideways in the current. There he is. That's what it is.
It's alright, darling. There's no need to force it. Holy hell. Darling, once more like that. That's an incredible fish, that, darling. Keep going. Just try and keep the rod away from the boat. Yes! Jesus!
I'm gonna get my arm arrested.